But when the queen gave birth to twins, Sybil and Farah, everything changed. The queen didn't survive the labor, and the king was filled with grief. The death of his wife and the appearance of the curse broke the king's spirit. He locked the throne room and descended into sorrow. King Worth locked himself in the throne room near the crucible of the Great Fire. No one knows what happened to the once great king, but the fire still smolders.
Thank you, child. Now I've got enough power to restore my appearance. The way to your sister is full of obstacles. The first one is the cursed bog. Its thick fog won't let mortal beings go through it. I will help you to do it, and then shadows of the dead will lead you. Here, take this.